this show was to be actually scheduled in April 2020, but because of the pandemic, it is we can only show now. And Muzaffar Ali ji has been preparing for this show for almost 3 years. And though you can see, it talks about the dried leaves, the tamarind, you know, shells, and it's because he's so connected with nature all the time. He is talking to the leaves and the twigs, and he's walking most of the time in his sprawling home in Delhi. So this is what, and he's a filmmaker, but this part of his life nobody knew, and this is his first show, and we are very proud to have hosted his show here. He would have been here, but because of, he didn't want to take a risk right now, otherwise Muzaffar Ali and Meera Ali would have been here. We are trying our best that they should come, but at this time you can't even force anyone, so this is the case. And this aspect of his is his painting as an artist. So I'm very happy that he was able to. So we were just having a casual chat, nice. And then he said, "I would like to show in your gallery," and I said, "Surely you should." And this is how it happened actually.
How many days?
So this is for 20 days.
How many varieties?
Sorry.
How many varieties of art?
There's not. This is just like the his show. So that I think there are two aspects. One is the leaves and the nature aspect, and one is the horse.